Hello guys, I want to do this video today to show you a very cool Faceit extension. You all probably know the old Faceit extension, the Faceit helper. I still have it here, but most of the features don't work anymore. You still have the map priority, the game room extension where you see the elo and the average kills and all. But the problem still doesn't work either. The problem is you don't have the auto accept on the Faceit platform here. So what I did yesterday was look for another extension, and I found this one. It's called Faceit Enhancer. So I just recommend that you guys go use it. I have it here. It's just not activated. Let me just swap the extensions here. Disable this one, enable this one. Let me go back and show you here. Let me just refresh the page. This one has the same features as the old Faceit helper, but it has more features in here. Like what it can show you the average elo of the both teams, so you can know the difference between your team's elo and the other team's elo, and you can know how much you're gonna win per game. And it has a pretty awesome platform here. Auto accept invite if you want to accept invites to the party. I don't recommend enabling that, to be honest. This is the auto accept, the one that when you have a game you just want to press ready. This is the stats for the room. You just activate this, then you press save, and you're set to go. Thank you guys for watching, and hope you like it. Just remember that this guy did a pretty good job with the extension. So if you have any items to donate or you have money, just buy him a drink or something. This guy's pretty cool. Thank you for watching.